is underway, but the physical work won't begin for another week. Delays on Highway 52 in Geneva County can be expected next week when Wiregrass Construction will begin milling the road. This will be from a stretch from Line Street in Sampson to State Route 196 in Geneva. It's a routine shoulder widening project. It's expected to last until the fall of next year. Drivers should expect delays, lane closures, and reduced speed limits.
More than two